All right, I hear guys saying, I'm old school. So what you see him do is this. Oh yeah, I'm behind the neck. This is old school. And if you ask a lot of old school bodybuilders who truly are old, they'll say, I wish I'd never done that move because it is terrible for your shoulders. There is never, ever a reason biomechanically to have that bar down way behind your neck. You're gonna jack up your shoulders. Just because something is old school doesn't mean it's a good school.